The nursing assistant performs hand hygiene and applies gloves before the procedure, then places a barrier under the drainage bag. Urine is emptied into a graduated cylinder and measured. Then the amount and characteristics of the urine is documented.